All right, I'm thinking this is our one that we have to go after. All right, we're back. I did a little bit of grinding and whatnot, maintenance. You know how we do. We be always doing that stuff. So I think we're ready for this boss. I'm gonna heal beforehand. I got healing circle for rain, so hopefully that's pretty good. I'm excited to use that up. All right. The pinwheel puzzle. I remember that, boy. That took us a while to get. All right. I think we're here. I think this is the wind summon spirit. Sheena, let's check this out.
We're counting on you with Sylph.
Sylph?
Bring it on.
Sylph? Where that Sylph boy at? Sylph boy. What's going on? Gonna explode. This guy's angry. He's gonna get angry, I'm telling you right now. Mess us up. Ooh. Whoa, there's three of them.
You are a summoner, are you not? We the Sylph already share a pact with Mythos.
Yeah.
I am Sheena. I ask that thou annulst thy pact with Mythos and establish a new pact.
We're taking everything from Mythos. Maybe like the Powerpuff Girls.
So the next pact maker's finally here.
Is that the thing that they're inspired by? Like the red, green, blue? Sort of
okay
thing.
Then, we'll test out your power.
Oh, fairness. I don't like fairness. Include Sheena. Okay, let's get Persea. I think we're fine. We don't need to save because I forgot. If we die, then it just takes us out of the battle. We're all healed up. We should be fine. Alright. Let me see which one's the most powerful. They're all weak against... or not weak against wind. Let's get this one. See, I can go after that one. Where... How do I get to the other one? There we are. See, that one's 12,000. I have a feeling like we should get rid of the range one first because that's going to be our biggest issue. There we are. Let's see what happens. We're trying to get... oh, shoot. I think it just canceled it out because I think Photon and Explosion have a... Ow. Oh, thank you. Okay, I need a nurse here. Ow. Okay. All right, here we go. Oh, shoot. Heal. Please, I need help. Heal us. Come on, Rain. You got this. Shoot. Oh, Rain. No. We just died. Yep. She lives. Heal me.
Be careful.
Thank you. Okay. We can make it. We can get out of this mess. Come on, girl. And help me out. Right. Like. Come on. All right, we started it. Come on. We got this. Yes, thank you. Shoot! Come on. I'm healing Genus. Please. Genus, help me out. Shoot! We just screwed up. Yep, we're dead. There's no way we're getting out of this. Not with the AI. Shut up. I'll mess you up. You're set. Fight me. Walker.
Hey! Are you all stronger now? Okay, let's give it a try!
Fairness triggers me.
I swear to God.
This is going to be an arduous battle.
I guess I get why she called fairness now. She fight fairly. Okay, I got that. I got that level, you know? Hit her. Did I miss? Did I freaking miss? Are you serious? Rain. Come on. Oh, nice, genius. That was a good one. Okay, come on. Thank you, Rain. I really appreciate you. Rain knows what's up. Okay, we're gonna heal again. Because I know by the time we're done here. Let me see what order did I have it. It completely changed. Actually, I don't think Saitama is gonna be very good for that. Okay. Actually, that can work. I can do that. Okay, I got a strategy. Let me get. All right. Let me see how we're gonna do this. Okay, so there, bottom, and then over. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, wrong thing. I keep doing the wrong order. Let me switch this up. I'm feeling like that order is bad. Rising Falcon. Okay. There we are. Nice, you guys. Proud of you. We're all doing a very nice job. Yeah, I'm thinking fairness is gonna be our best one to go after. Last. Come on. Nice. That was a good combo. Yeah, I don't even think that fairness has much in terms of health. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wrong thing. That was very wrong. Oh, I thought that was our own thing. My bad. Oh, genius. Oh, we're good. Should I save that for the fire? I think I might save that for fairness, because fairness is... Thank you. I appreciate you. Hit her. Nice. Okay, I think I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Because the unity attacks change based upon current setup, which is kind of annoying. If you want those combos. Where are we at? 4,000? Oh, that won't be too bad. Oh. She's not flying, so that can be a little difficult. She's basically stuck up against this wall. Okay, so I'm gonna have to heal my TP. That went so much smoother that time. We just need a little bit of a item swap. Ooh!
I'm impressed too. Yes, you shall have what you seek.
I want to create a place in which the two worlds no longer must sacrifice one another.
Yeah.
Understood.
Yeah.
But please, keep to your vow. We do not wish to be betrayed again.
Betrayed again? What did Mythos do? What?
Oh, so, it's been like, what, 4,000 years? How's it going? Looking good.
No. What's she doing?
It has been a long time, hasn't it?
He flirted.
Seems that the mana flow between us has been severed.
Yep, there's gonna be an earthquake here in a bit. After all, we just basically ripped out the mana link. Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up. Take care, everyone!
Wait, we're on this big tower. Okay. We're gonna get messed up. Big old earthquake. I don't mess with that. I don't mess with no big old earthquakes. Ooh, what's that? Shiny. I think that's the link.
All right, just like we planned.
Here comes the earthquake.
But you know, I've been thinking, if the worlds are separated from each other, we're not going to be able to see each other again, are we?
No.
Why not? We can just go back and forth with the Riards.
But there's no link.
Right now, we can move in between the worlds because they're connected by the flow of mana.
But
if the worlds are split apart, we don't know what will happen.
Well,
the flow of mana is severed.
Wouldn't you be just stuck in the world that you're...
The two worlds may part ways forever.
Will that mean that when we form the pact with the final summoned spirit, we'll all have to say goodbye?
No, because you'll stay in the world.
We don't know if that's really the case, so there's no point in worrying about it right
unless,
now.
Unless somehow you're connected to the world itself.
True. All right, we're counting on you for the next one too, Sheena.
You got it.
Let's go. Opal. Opal. All right, so I think we're heading to the fire summon spirit now. And check that out.
Ifrit.
Ifrit.
I bet it's gonna get really hot if we fight him.
Yeah.
What's the matter? Having second thoughts about making the pact?
Yeah.
No, of course I want you to.
Ugh. Anyway, here we go.
Alright. I'm scared. I'm scared what's gonna happen. Big old earthquake. Wait, who's the counterpart for fire? Zudini was the counterpart for... Oh boy, for Volt.
You who possess the right of the pact.
Does that mean devil and something?
I am one who was bound to Mythos.
That sounds familiar. Let me look this up.
I am Sheena. I seek a pact with Ifrit. I ask that thou annul thy pact with
me first, devil or something,
and establish a new pact with me.
I shall test whether you are worthy of forming a pact.
I mean, Ifri. Shoot up. All right, I'll look it up later. I'm pretty sure it means devil, though, or something like that. Oh, ow, ow! Jeez, this big old boy, he did a lot of damage. I don't think I healed. Thanks, appreciate you. Okay, let me get a magic lens. I'm gonna have to buy more of those. Can't forget about that. Oh, he has a lot of health. But we should be fine. There we are. Now we can do some serious damage. I should have healed up. Dwinton, what you playing? Obviously not this game. I'm playing something else. Okay, get ready. Okay, I can't do my combos either. Scrub, what you playing? I don't like that attack. Okay, I'm gonna heal my TP up. And then Psy Tempest. Oh. Ow! That really hurt. Tempest, okay. Photon. I don't think I can do my combo because I don't have beast. Oh, what? Photon Tempest. Oh, we learned something new. I didn't do too much damage. Okay. I wish I could go into that and heal some health. Oh, shoot. Ow. I got you, Sheena. I got you, girl. I got you covered. You okay? Come on, come on. I'm backing up. All right, Sheena, help me out.
Be careful.
Come on. Nurse, I need this. Oh, thank you. Light bottle, Sheena. What if Sheena's dead at the end? Oh, she can't do anything else. Oh, boy. Sheena keeps dying because she doesn't have enough health to, like, survive. And we're stuck in a corner here. Okay, come on. Let's hope that she can... Ow! Okay, let me heal some people up. Sheena. What? Oh, I must have pressed the wrong button. Oops. Here we are. Come on, come here. You rotten. Dirty, rotten boy. Okay, genius. Genus, don't die. You died. Thank you. Wait, let me get her ready. Okay, let's hope that he's targeting on me. No, that is not what I wanted. Don't play me like that. I'm just, all I'm doing is healing. I swear to God. Come here. Come here, boy. He targeted the wrong girl. Good job. Okay. I would be fine with actually, I think I can do a resurrection right now. Or a life bottle. Thank you, genius. No. Oh, you okay, I'm all right with that. Lemon Jill. Okay, come here. Oh, shoot. Wait, that was the wrong one. Come on, rain. Help. No. Shoot. Ow. Thank you. And then I'll get Sheena. There, nice. Nice combo. Oh my gosh, that was difficult. That was a hard boss. Phew. I need to get a bad mount upgrade, probably because he died so much.
Your power is admirable. Very well.
Thank you.
Speak your vow.
We don't.
For the sake of creating a place in which the two worlds know, I ask thou to grant me thy power.
I bestow upon you my raging inferno.
That funny. Raging inferno.
Celsius. It has been a long time.
Oh, that's Celsius. Okay.
I never thought I'd have to see your face again.
While we may be opposing forces, must you avoid me so earnestly?
Well, why did Noman...
What choice do we have? We are harmful to one another.
Got along. That's all right.
Then perhaps we should be joyous that our mana has been severed.
Who knows? What is clear, though, is that this situation will affect the entire world.
It could.
Indeed.
All we can do now is trust in the Pact Maker.
Exactly.
Yes. We leave everything in your hands.
See ya. All right. I think we have two more. The Shadow. And the Tower of Mana. And then...
just one more to go.
Almost the game. I would imagine. I mean,
do you really think Sylvarant and Tethiala will be cut off from each other forever?
I think so.
We're going to do this regardless, right?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
But if the Riards stop working after we form the last pact, we're going to be stuck in one world or the other.
Exactly. Thank you, Genus.
The people of Mizuho wish to move to Sylvarant. There has to be something we can do.
Why don't they do it before?
I suggest we do some investigation on the effects of separating the worlds before we form the pact with the final summon spirit.
Yeah.
It seems as though the shaking has increased in magnitude.
The time between the severing of the mana flow and the resulting earthquake has decreased as well.
I guess the worlds are struggling to split apart.
Garnet. All right. Man, we getting all the summoner spirits. I have a bad feeling about this. Something just seems off. It's like we're destroying the world or something. I don't know how I feel about this. All right, I think I'm gonna call it here. I gotta go to bed. I'm big old sleep boy. Actually, I gotta get ready for bed. I'm probably not gonna go to bed for another 3 hours. I gotta get up early. Got a 9:15. That doesn't sound too early. Alright, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys next time for some more of this. Some more rehard hunting and whatnot. Alright, see you guys next time. Haha.